Josh?
Well, I want to say all the glory to God for making my dream come true. I've been a fan since I was 14 years old, and I said when I would come into this house that I would play fearlessly. I had to put targets on people's back, expose some people's games so that they could see the shady game that some people were playing. I aligned myself strategically with Christmas and Paul because they were in a big alliance, and I aligned myself with Jason and Alex. Luckily, I aligned myself with people that won most of the HOHs. I took shots when I was HOH, and I made moves. I put all three of my targets on the block, Mark, Elena, and Jessica. Which ended up Jessica going home. I took a shot at Alex, which was one of the strongest game players in the house, and she played a great game. Not only that, I adapted to the game. I played fearlessly. I adapted to the game. I played fearlessly. I played my heart out, and I gave it everything that I got. You know, I had to play from day one when I didn't get a friendship bracelet and I got saved in. And if it wasn't for that, I wouldn't have made it to day 92. I laid low. I didn't let people know that I was a fan. I didn't let people know how intelligent I was. I always underestimated, which was my biggest strength, physically, mentally, and how well I knew the game. And none of you caught on to that. All of you guys underestimated me, and that's why I'm sitting here at the end. Not only did I take shots and make moves and get out strong players, but I played staying loyal, sticking by my morals and who I am as a person. People saw that, and they kept me in this house. And I played the hell out of the game, so I hope that's respected.
Thank you, Josh. Thank you both.